Good morning, children. How are you? I hope you all are fine and staying safe at home. Welcome to your class. Today's topic is things which dissolve in water. Things which dissolve in water. We will see sugar, salt, mud, watercolor can dissolve in water or not. Let's see the activity. Children, now I will show you the activity. Now, these are sugars. Now, I am going to mix it in water. We will see whether sugar is going to dissolve or not. See, I am using spoon. I am using glass, I am using bowl, and now I am mixing. See, okay, now sugar has started dissolving in water. See, it will take time, but you can see that there is a less sugar in water. They all are dissolved. Slowly and slowly. You can do it at your home also, as I have already shown you in your activity class. See, if water was warm, it will dissolve soon, but if water is cold, it will take time because winter season is going on. Now see, you can see, yes, sugar can dissolve in water. See, all the sugar. Now, see, they all have dissolved. Less sugar are there. Now, in next activity, we will see that salt is going to dissolve in water or not. Let's see. We will see that salt is going to dissolve in water or not. Yes, it has been dissolved. So, salt can dissolve in water. Now, we will do another activity. In next activity, we will try to dissolve washing powder in water. We will see whether washing powder is going to dissolve in water or not. You all are having washing powder at your home? You can try it. Now let's see whether washing powder is going to dissolve in water or not. Yes, children, they are dissolving. And you can see the color has been changed. It is of blue color. And yes, washing powder is going to dissolve in water. Now we can say that soap or washing powder can dissolve in water. Okay, now see, these are flour, and I am going to dissolve in water, and we will see whether flour is going to dissolve in water or not. No. See, it can be mixed, but it can't be dissolved. We can see the particles. It can be mixed, but it can't be dissolved. Yes, flour can mix, but they can't dissolve. See the small particles. Okay. Now, I'm going to do next activity. Now, children, we will see whether color is going to dissolve in water or not. See, this is green color, and we will try to dissolve it in water. Children, no, color can't be dissolved in water. It can be mixed. See, the color of water has been changed and it has been of green color. So, watercolor can be mixed, but it can't be dissolved in water. You can see The color of water is green. Now see, we are going to see whether oil is going to dissolve in water or not. This is oil, and I am going to mix it in water. See, no, oil can't dissolve in water. You can see the oil. You can see the oil, and see, it can't dissolve, and it can't mixed also. यानी कि ये mix भी नहीं हो सकता और dissolve भी नहीं हो सकता. See, you can see the yellow particles. Yes, children. Now, we will go for another activity. Now, we are going to mix mud in water, and we will see whether mud is going to dissolve in water or not. Now, see. We can see that it can be mixed, but it can't dissolve. You can see the color of water has been changed and small particles of mud are there. So it can't be dissolved. It can be mixed. This is our last activity. You can do it at your home and see what is the result. I hope you all enjoy the activity and you will do at home. Thank you, children. We will meet in the next class. Stay safe. Stay at home. Bye-bye. Have a nice day.